Module summary, overview of SQL. By the end of this module, you'll be able to understand the following topics. The first one is, what is SQL and how it is used in the day-to-day job of an Oracle functional consultant. Then the different types of SQL statements and how we can leverage SQL as an Oracle functional consultant. So that's where I'm going to explain you a couple of scenarios where functional consultants effectively uses Oracle SQL as part of their day-to-day job. And finally, I'm going to take you through a number of documentation references that you would find it potentially useful as a part of this course.